Hello, I'm Stephanie Spica, and this is your NRA ILA Grassroots News Minute for Friday, May 9th. Mark Glaze, the head of Michael Bloomberg's ever-morphing anti-gun empire, has announced his departure from Mayors Against Illegal Guns, the group he helped form and steer since 2011. For the last 3 years, Glaze labored to build an organization off the wealth of a billionaire who, while mayor of New York City, also exploited public resources to pursue his own nationwide anti-gun agenda. Despite the assets at its disposal, the group has so far accomplished little of note, other than incessant press coverage of its wealthy benefactor. Indeed, Bloomberg's anti-gun effort has, in its short life, seen public embarrassments, high-profile defections, and repeated attempts at rebranding. It even stooped to bullying similar groups after the Newtown tragedy to assure its own prominence. Now, with the group poised to make its biggest, most publicized push yet for relevance, its creator and chief architect leaves it to its own devices. Glaze had a tough job in transforming a defining characteristic of American liberty into something people were supposed to consider hateful, sinister, and dangerous. And his failures, though considerable, were consistent with others who came before him. John Feinblatt, a former City Hall staffer under then-Mayor Bloomberg, will now step in as leader of Every Town for Gun Safety, the new umbrella organization for Bloomberg's gun control front groups. While Glaze may have been short on actual policy accomplishments during his tenure, his gun-hating former boss has doubled down with a $50 million pledge to bring gun control to the rest of the country. Gun owners should take seriously this well-funded assault on their right and remember that only by standing together can they assure that Bloomberg's newest anti-gun mastermind leaves as empty-handed as his last one. For more on this story, please visit www.nraila.org.